This is hard for me to fucking explain. Because back in the day, we used to go on these fucking trips. We called them hell rides because we slept everywhere. We used toothbrushes. We didn't have GPS. We didn't have anything. And we were lucky enough one year to have this guy, Phil Shao, on the road with us. And it was our last night in Madrid. We'd done 23 days. This was a fucking bender. And Cardiel was trying to 50-50 this thing. It's this long marble thing at Plaza de Colón. It's like this Madrid Embarcadero. John was getting smeared on this fucking thing. We're all drinking over on this side on the stairs and shit and just shooting the shit. And then John was like fucking, because there's a curb here and the street's pretty busy and shit. And then Phil, being the gentleman that he is, and he's like Hosoi and the Gons in one dude, okay? I mean, I know that doesn't describe anything to you, any of you people out there, but trust me, I seen it live. But being the gentleman that he was, he walked up to John. He's like, hey, can I try it too? John looked at him and said straight up, somebody better make this fucking thing. Second try. He fucking just muscled it to the street. Right then, the van pulled up. Aeropuerto, out of Madrid. Hell ride's over. He died. I miss him. 14 years. Phil, wherever you are, right when you get work.